strike or not.
A trap.
I don't think that pitch was even in the strike zone. Shook trying to confirm that for us right now. And I guess he felt like it was close enough that he had to take a rip at it.
Matt Cottrell comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. Now this is swung on and dribbled up the first baseline. On to first, and there were two down. Manny Ruiz is into the box for his second at bat. He popped out into foul territory his first time up. And a high strike to begin the at bat. It's 0-1. Two out, nobody on. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. On the way. High and wide. Two balls and a strike. And this is hit hard to the right side. Foul. Bases are empty here with two men out. Ball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. This is lifted into shallow center. Cubedo comes on now and makes the catch in shallow center for round number two.
The first baseman, number 12,
Christian Bethencourt, steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Now this is shot fouled at home plate. It's 0-1. Pitch on the way. Quickly in the hole, 0-2. This is hit on the ground, but foul.
Pitch there than the one he threw on 2-0.
And that misses ball four now to lead off walk to get the home half of the fifth underway.
hole 0-2 now.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like he's trying to get a ground ball here. He's coming right after him, trying to get a punch up.
A runner at first with no outs here. And a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight.
Now that's
Sean O'Malley.
Sean O'Malley.
From the belt, the pitch. And a high strike there, 0-1.
Well, they've been a little unlucky so far, but they're putting the ball in play. And they've hit a few of those balls really hard, but they're just not falling for them right now.
Fox now hit. Edmund the catch is in with two away as he takes a ball 1-0. Two out with a man at first. And fastball is hit on the ground towards short. On the bag himself, and Mark Jones makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning. Mark has some action out the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. Swinging a ball by hard through. He's high as he makes the catch. Well done.
Number 19, Carmen Guerra.
Ready for another at-bat now. He's 2-for-3 so far. This is fouled straight back. Now here's the pitch. Oh, he's got him in the palm of his hand now. It's 0-2.
Yeah, I don't think that pitch wound up where he wanted it to, but it did the trick.
Ball hits softly on the ground. Close play at first, but he's pulled out and the side is retired. Devin Yount stands in to lead things off as the top of his batting order really hasn't been much of a factor so far.
Yeah, it seems the top three guys in this lineup, no hits between them. And you gotta figure you're not gonna win too many games when that's the case.
Up and in for ball one. Up fairly easily down there at third for the first out.
How about it? First baseman.
Matt Petrak will step in. He's lined out and grounded out in two trips. And he gets ahead here with the fastball, strike one. And he'll take strike one on the fastball, registering at 93 that time. Fastball, and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
Some would say he's showing good patience here, waiting for his pitch, but as a number five hitter, I wanted him to make
No.
No errors and two men left on. Jose Fuentes is set to get a shot at for the late inning.
Jose Fuentes.
And this is drifting foul back into the stands. Swing here on the fastball, and this will get fouled off to the right side. Now here's the pitch. Slider taken here. One ball, one strike. Way outside, nearly to the backstop. 2-1.
So when you start that pitch off the edge, so most guys know well enough to lay off. You got to start it on the edge if you want to chip.
Now got it.
Eric Kratz will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Late swing here as this is hit hard to the right side. And a sliding attempt at first, but this sneaks by him, a base hit. He was set down on strikes in his last at bat. He waits, now the fifth. Now a swing and a ground ball. And that's under his glove. Oh, he picked his head up and it's in the right field.
Yeah.
Line drive to center field. Base hit, and that'll get a run in.
First baseman,
Omar Ortega gets a shot. Two men on and two away. You're in inning number 7. From the stretch.
Yeah.
Line drive. That's in there. Base hit. And a good throw will wind up holding that runner at third, so the bases become loaded now with two gone.
Second baseman, Mark Jones.
Mark Jones comes to the plate with ducks on the pond, as they say, looking to add to his team's already sizable lead. On the second to the fourth down, and the side is back. So one run on four hits here, no errors, and they leave the bases loaded.
Seventh inning stretch run now from Laughing Mountain. El Paso's out on top, 8-1. Sean O'Malley stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. And this is fouled back and out of play. Swing and a ball headed towards the hole. In here to get the count back to 2-1. Nobody out, runner on first. 2-1 pitch is a fastball swung on and missed 2-2.
If I didn't know any better, I think this was his first inning out there.
Guerra has the best view of this one, so he'll take it for the first out.
He continues to pitch well out there. Here's his pitch breakdown.
Pablo Quevedo will stand in for the fourth time now, still looking for his first hit of the ballgame.
And he's not the only one either. This has been a great pitching performance so far. They've had these guys chasing their tails all game long.
That command may be starting to drift a bit. It's 2-0 now. 3-0 now. Devin Yount is on deck. No doubt about this one. It's in there, 3-1.
Yeah, he's definitely still bringing it. It's the seventh inning, and we're still here, and the catcher's mitt snapping all the way up here.
Swing and a miss, and they come back from a 3-0 count to sit him down on strikes, and there are two gone.
Wow.
Quite a turn of events here. He goes for the driver's seat. And in hindsight, 3-0 pitches. I got to believe he wishes he was swinging.
Stepping in now, Devin Yount. And they'll try to take control of the inside part of the plate here as that misses. And the fastball hitting 93 on the gun. It's 1-1.
And this offense has just been stuck in neutral. They've got nothing to go with it.
Now the pitch. He struck it out. His seventh of the ball game. This is hit in the air toward the gap in right center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And he'll cruise into the bag at second with a one-out double. Jose Quintez ready to try again. He struck out swinging in his last trip to the plate. He's set now to pitch. Chopper foul. Runner at second here with one man out. Now a fastball is lifted into the air to shallow center. O'Malley backs up and takes care of it. Two away.
Now back.
Mario Benjamin will step in. Two out under off the bench, and she'll hit her alone. difficult to get on top of a pitch when it's coming in that high.
Darn near impossible when it's coming at you in the high 90s. You just can't get your hands up there fast enough to stay on top.
From the belt, the pitch. Now a ground ball towards the hole. And that ends the inning. Ryan Durbin is going to go ahead and stay in the ballgame for a third down. Derek Newjohn will stand in to start out their half of the eighth with that starter still out there. He's definitely been a tough nut to crack.
You know, he's been dominant all game long. I think part of it is that he got himself a nice lead early on. That's allowed him to not really worry about making mistakes. He's been pretty easy the whole way through.
Here it comes. Trina is there and has it for the first down.
And I'll tell you, I like the way he's handling himself out there. Matt going after guys, working ahead and down, keeping the ball around the plate. All the things you want to see in a good pitch.
Matt Cottrell is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one.
You know, he pitched with really nice ball game. This is a big moment. It is a part of this moment. This stage is out of the
foul towards the third base dugout, but this will get back into the seats out of play. Now here it comes. Lemony pops him up over toward foul territory. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. Stand in now with two away, needing to really get something started here.
And their chances of getting back into this ball game are growing dimmer by the bat.
I got it.
And he popped him up. The zone as well. It's 0-2 now.
Boy, I'll tell you, to be down 0-2 against a guy like this, step you got tonight, not a comfortable spot.
Around third and being waved on hold. And the runner will score to first. And he will pull into third with an RBI triple. Away and ended up hitting it. So he'll head down to first on the hit by pitch.
Shortstop.
fluttered away and finally put an end to the inning. Eric Kratz steps in. He scored after reaching on a single his last time.
Eric Kratz.
Now hard liner goes swings on the first pitch and lifts a fly ball out to center. And the catch is made there. Two gone here in the ninth.
The batter,
Adam Rosales steps in after hitting an RBI single his last time around. And now pitch on the way. Here's a swing and a ground ball. This gets fouled. 0-1. Now the pitch. And this ball is heading for the seats down the right side as the count will move to 0-2 now. Pitch on the way. And he's struck out. So a good pitch there. Now they're going to need to string some hits together in this last at bat if they want to get back in this thing. Derek Nugent started off here in their half of the ninth. And no sign of a reaver. Get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, well, they left him in there to go the distance.